Hello, how to solve this exponential equation? X power 2x power 6 is equals to 3. To find the value of x, first we let this x power 6 is equals to a. So here let a is equals to x power 6. Now to find the value of x in terms of a, from a is equals to x power 6, we multiply by power of 1 over 6, multiply by power of 1 over 6 in both sides. So this 6 and 6 will cancel, therefore x will be equals to a power of 1 over 6. Then we substitute the value of x into here. X is equals to a power of 1 over 6. So here x will substitute a power of 1 over 6 bracket. Again, we have 2 power of 2. Here, x power of 6. Remember, we let x power of 6 is equals to a. So here it will be 2a is equals to 3. Then, from here, we will apply exponential rule that a power of m bracket power of n is equals to a power of m n. So here we will multiply these powers, so it will be a, this we simplify by 1 here by 3, so it will be 1 times a is a over 3 is equals to 3. Now we can see here a power of a over 3, but here 3 there is no power, so it's same as 3 power 1. Then we will do comparison of bases. A is equals to 3, and comparison of powers, a over 3 is equals to 1. So here a over 3 is equals to 1, we multiply by 3 in both sides, so to remove the fraction. So this and this will cancel, so a is equals to 3. A is equals to 3 here, which is same as here, a is equals to 3. Now, if you already got the value of a, but then recall before we let that x is equals to a power of 1 over 6. So, to find the value of x, we substitute a is equals to 3 here. So, 3 power of 1 over 6. So, the value of x is 3 power of 1 over 6. Now, to check if our answer is correct, from our question, which is x power 2 x power 6 is equals to 3, but we already get the value of x is 3 power of 1 over 6, so we substitute the value of x into here, so it will be 3 power of 1 over 6 bracket power of 2x is 3 power of 1 over 6, so 2 times 3 power of 1 over 6 power of 6, so power of 6 is it equals to 3. Now here to simplify these powers, 6 power of 6 we cancel with this 6, and then here it will be 2 times 3, so it will be 3 power of 1 over 6 bracket 2 times 3 is 6 power of 6 is it equals to 3. So here to simplify this and this will cancel, so 3 is equals to 3. So it's true for the value of x is equals to 3 power of 1 over 6. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.